Camino one. This road should take us directly to the camp.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins. I told you they saw the flare.
That glow on the horizon. It must be the German camp.
I say we stay afloat and cut through the desert.
Get to cover quickly.
Just ahead.
Fuck, another tank!
Duck into that house. Way too close. Now, go!
Shh, quiet.
Hold on. Wait for them to pass. sure you're going the right way.
I'm going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Dez. This isn't a joke.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp.
Where's everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this?
Who cares?
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
We should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich.
Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Stick with the rats, Jacobs. You might learn a thing or two.
Wait. You guys hear that?
Lucas, you need more firepower! Now, while he's still searching for us! Shit! We got crowds coming up the road!
Italian Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.